Good morning. Almost afternoon now. Welcome to day eight. This is how I was taught in Hong Kong how to do number eight of our trip to Australia. Yeah. We're finally here at Sky Zone, the indoor trampoline park. It took us about 15 minutes walking from Mascot Station. So here it is. It's one of the places you can jump in. And there's a bunch more. It's pretty awesome. This is another little space that they have. And I see people over there jumping in the foam pit. Awesome, so excited! So right now, super excited. We get a pair of socks. The socks rip on them. And we actually get to keep them. So now we have a really cool pair of socks with grip.
That's awesome. Just free jump and free fall, really. Awesome!
Okay, those people there just came from a class, so I wonder how they look. Oh, cool, it's a class!
Why is everyone on that side?
Instructor! See? It's a class! I don't know! Like a champion, you even hung off the hoop!
It only took 15 tries.
Yay! Now we're out
of the Sky Zone, and jumping feels weird, just like the YouTube video.
Yeah, we were watching a vlog of people that came here, and jumping feels really weird now. Like, give it a jump. Like, when I jump, it feels like something is dragging my feet back down. Like, I don't feel like I can jump anymore. It's so weird.
Because we're not it feels so weird for the impact, but then there's impact.
Yeah, okay, this is going to be a slow walk back to the train station. We are going to be the sweatiest people on train. We're going to be those people that everybody else avoids.
Yeah.
It's going to be disgusting.
We